is John Walsh. I'm with the Logic Group. I'm going to do a demonstrate how to digitize a large template using our Jumbo Tracer digitizing system. What we've developed is a method of connecting up to 16 boards together and then tracing a very large template, saving it as a Dxf, getting it into the computer. Here I have a Jumbo Tracer set up with three boards. The total size that it can digitize is 5 feet by 12 feet. I have a template here. It's very similar to a kitchen template, but we could digitize any template here. It could be a kitchen template. It could be RV panels. It could be window panes, glass, a mirror, whatever, any large template we could digitize. And again, this is a Jumbo Tracer with three boards. It can do up to 5 feet up to 12 feet. Here I have a template here of a kitchen countertop. It's got, the full length of the board. It's got a sink here that's got curved corners and straight sides. I've got two circles in the ends of the digitizer. And then I also have a couple of arcs here. So I'm gonna digitize this thing using lines and arcs. First thing that I do is I start up my Logic Trace software on the computer. I come in here and tell that I want to digitize. I'm going to digitize using lines and arcs. I'm going to start doing that outside outline. I come in here at lines and arcs. I click start. And then the boards are all set up, ready to go. I use a pen stylus to digitize a point. And to digitize, I just push down with the tip or the side button. And we digitize a point here, digitize a point there. Point here and here. You see the screen here, you can see it starting to digitize the outline of the template. You can do this corner here, this corner here. If I was trying to do this without the digitizing tablet, it would take me hours and hours of measuring to get everything in the right order. Here, all I have to do is digitize a couple points, and I can do this whole thing in just a few minutes. So come down to here. Now, at the end here, I have an arc. So what I do is I just come into the software. It's on lines right now. I just switch it to arcs. What it does is it connects every 3 points with an arc. It's going to use the last point, so I don't have to digitize the first point. Just digitize anywhere in the middle. Then at the end. And then if you come up and take a look here, it's got the arc. And then I just click done. It's going to ask me if I want to connect it. I say yes, I do. And there we have the outside of the template. That took me less than a minute. I'm going to do this little sort of funny shaped sink on this side over here. I'm going to start by digitizing that line on the back. Then I got to tell our software that we're going to be doing an arc. So I switch it to arc. And then I just digitize anywhere in the middle. And I digitize the end of the arc. And it will pop an arc in there. And then I just click done. It's going to say, do I want to connect? And I say yes. I'm going to do the two circles next. I've got two circles in the corners here. I just tell our software we're going to do a circle. If I can with my touch screen, and then click start. Then with the circle, we just digitize any 3 points on the circle, and it'll pop a circle in there. So I do 1 point, 2 points, and 3 points. Then I go in the software, it's gonna show me those points, and then I just click done, and it calculates the diameter, and it pops in a circle between those 3 points. I'm gonna do another circle on the other side. I click start. Come over here, digitize 1 point, 2 points, 3 points, and then I click done. It'll tell me the diameter, and I click OK. Now it's time to do the sink over here. As you can see on the sink, what I have here is I've got 4 curved corners and 4 straight sides. It's really easy to digitize. I'm just going to do line arc, line arc, line arc all the way across. Just come into our software, change it to lines and arcs. I'm in my way. Click start. Okay, so I'm going to start by digitizing a line. I'm going to go from here to here, from this point that point, and then I'm going to switch to an arc, come in here to arc, then digitize the midpoint and the endpoint. I have an arc there. I'm now going to switch to line. Gonna walk over to the other side of this jumbo. Now we can do up to 16 boards, so you can build a jumbo with very large and have a very large things. Digitize the end of that side over there. Gotta switch back over to arcs. So I come over here and switch back to arcs. Now I do the midpoint, endpoint of this arc over here. We're almost done at that point and that point. There's an arc in that corner, and I just switch it back to lines again, and I go across to the other end of that sink right here, and then click done. Switch it back to arcs. We're not done yet. We still got one more corner to do. So I switch it to arcs again, and I digitize the midpoint, endpoint of that arc there. I click there and there, and then I switch it back to lines and digitize this point down here into that line. All I've got is one arc that's left. I switch to arcs, and I do the midpoint and endpoint of that arc. Then I click done. It's going to say, do you want to connect to the first and last point? Yes. And there we have the sink. So we are completely finished digitizing that template. It took us about 5 minutes. I need to save the Dxf file, so I come in here and click create file. I'm going to call this the countertop. And it's going to save it as a Dxf file. And then I click save, and it saves that DXF file. So now, in just a few minutes, I have saved a rather large DXF file using our Jumbo Trace Digitizing System. If you have any questions about this product, please give me a call. Thank you.